Happening here, we are getting ready for a delicious event that is coming back around. And here this morning to tell us about the 2014 Taste Trekkers Food and Travel Expo is David Duksevich, founder of Danielle Foods. Good morning, David.
Nice to see you.
Nice to meet you, to have you here. Tell us, first of all, you know, the big event coming up at the Biltmore, October 4th. What do we need to know about what's happening there?
Well, Brendan, if you love food, you need to come to this event.
All right.
Because it's going to be spectacular. We're going to be at the Providence Biltmore Hotel.
Okay.
October 4th at 2 p.m. we're going to be sampling food from all over the world, made by some wonderful local chefs, like one of my favorites Chef Sazin from Primola restaurant in East Providence. So we're also going to have some Narragansett Creamery cheeses and Daniele prosciutto.
Beautiful. My stomach is growling already. This sounds fantastic. And like you just said, foods from all around the world. It's not just one area. There's going to be samples just from around the globe.
That's right. We're going to be sampling food from places like Bolivia, Canada, France, Greece, Italy, New Zealand. So definitely come by. You get a chance to talk to the chefs.
Yeah.
If you like whiskey, my favorite whiskey in the whole world will be there. Sons of Liberty, my friend Mike Rapucci, Nick Garrison from Revival Brewery will be there. So it's going to be a terrific event.
Whiskey and food, you are speaking my language, my friend. And also, there's going to be a scavenger hunt as well. This sounds very cool.
Yeah, that's right. On October 5th, $10, you can get your friends to come together,
right.
And there's going to be clues throughout the city, and you can win hundreds of dollars in prizes. So
very, very cool.
Check it out.
No, I definitely should. Now, is this an event for the entire family? Are kids welcome? Is it an adult thing? What do we need to know?
It's for everybody. So come with your family. It's just a terrific family fun event. Very delicious. And if you buy the tickets in advance, it's $50.
Okay.
At the door, it's $65.
You know what's great about something like this is you can have you can taste the stuff, but like you said, you can talk to the chefs and you can find out kind of what makes them tick and maybe even learn something about how it's all prepared and then go home and try it yourself.
It's a unique event, and I keep on saying that Rhode Island could become the Silicon Valley of food.
Oh, I like the sound of that. Is that a promise you're making? You never know.
We've got great restaurants, as you know. We have Johnson & Wales. We have some really, really good, I mentioned Revival. We have Daniele prosciutto is there, and of course there's Narragansett Creamery. So we've got all these great ingredients. That's one of the things that I really want to push.
Love it. And right here, it's nice for once, I'm not the only piece of meat on the roadshow set. So what do we need to know about this boy here?
So this is the hind leg. This is prosciutto. It's the hind leg of a pig. It's been salted for a very long time, a couple of years.
All right, and how do we eat slice? You were saying, you'll demonstrate, because I'll lose a finger. Oh, I'll lose a finger or something. You step in.
Of course,
you show me how this is sliced.
So what you do is very, very gently carve in to the muscle here.
Very nice.
And this exact prosciutto is going to be on the event on October 4th at the Biltmore.
All right.
So,
man, and that boy is just loaded with flavor, isn't it?
You try it? Or?
I will as soon as well. Hey, looks very good. Now, are tickets still available?
Yes, they certainly are. And I would encourage you to go and get one because, as I say, this event is unique. And it happens once a year, so definitely come by.
Sure, and a great opportunity to sample, like I said, and also to learn. You know, foodies out there, Rhode Island is loaded with people that love food, of course. But this also, for people who may not know everything about food, a chance to learn something.
That's right. Absolutely.
And maybe
true.
They could be the next great chef or the next great
food connoisseur. It's a very inspiring event, for sure. I hope to see you there.
Well, I will do what I can. I will see if I can clear my schedule. David, it's a pleasure to meet you,
nice
sir.
To meet you.
This is great stuff. I hope I can take home a hunk of it. That sounds great. Will and I will share it is what we'll do. If you guys want to check out the 2014 Taste Trekkers Food and Travel Expo, we will post the event details and ticket information on our website. You know what that is. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.